Department of Treasury and the IRS are working hard to get relief payments out the door as fast as possible to the American people. People can expect to start seeing direct deposits hit their bank accounts as early as this weekend.